Hey, how's it going? For today, gonna be doing some taming. Wanna head out and try to grab two different creatures for our workstations? Now, quite a few of the workstations do have tames at it, but there's a lot that don't. And the ones that are on the menu for today is gonna be one, a Chali, and two, a Microraptor. Now, I know, man, I know Microraptors are like the least favorite thing here in ARK, other than Pagos and Perlovia, but I accidentally stumbled upon some when I was searching for a Dodic tame today, so couldn't find one of those, man. Not sure what's up with those things not spawning. But the Microraptors are kind of over by some of the beavers, so it's not too bad. And then the Chali we found, that's somewhat over there by, kind of like by the blue obelisk along the water. So we'll see, man, we'll see. Now we've got some of the stuff for taming the Chali. I think it's in the fridge. It's three of the beer. And we got three. We might set some more to craft. Now the one that I saw over there, it's not the one we saw a couple videos ago. That one was, I think, a female with a little one. This one's a male. It's only a level 20. So three might be fine. Not too sure, man, but both of them do require the rare flowers if you don't have the beer. So it kind of works out. Not sure what the Microraptor was. Hopefully it's still alive. There's a lot of raptors over there too. It's kind of right over here. Somewhat near our new base build, so not looking forward to that, man. Dude, I tell you what. It's getting to be more and more aggressive creatures around there every time I go by there. We got a lot of wrecks. We got some carnos, a lot of raptors, and now Microraptors. So yeah, man, we might find somewhere else to live. Anyways. Let's get started for today. Let's grab our beer out of here. And then rare flowers. 95 is all that we got. And I think we might have enough stuff for making some more of the beer. So 10 barley and then 2 sugar. Let's grab some real quick. So let's take 30. And then, ooh, that's almost about to spoil. Sugar, we'll just take this. Let's grab a jar real quick. Maybe we can start it before the timer goes up. 8 of those. Drop it in here. Oh, it already spoiled. Let's grab another one. It's fine, it's fine. We'll reset the whole stack. There we go. I'm not sure if this works for taming the Chalis. I mean, it should. But it's all for science, man. If it doesn't, not a big deal. Let that start. Now, last time we did this, it took like 34 real-life hours. It's still bugged. That was supposed to be fixed in this update. Huh. Let's do some science here. Hold on. So that's at 122,000 seconds. Let me relog and see if that actually fixes it. It might be a visual bug. One second. Let me relog and we'll see. Are we good? We back? It's not a visual bug. Hmm. Not sure what's up with that. I'll have to put in another bug report. It was supposed to be fixed. One of the recent patches. I mean, it's fine, man. It's fine. Not a big deal. All right, so we got three anyways. Let's drop off our stuff back in here. Leave you. And then drop off the jars. We're kind of set. Now we're just going in our normal gear that we have on right now. I was thinking about taking some leather. Let's put on the rest of our leather. I do have it on us. Little bit more protection, that should be fine. Now for the Microraptor, I don't think I've ever tamed one before. It's a knockout tame. We got our nice club, dude. This thing, it's no joke, dude. I'm planning on taming a Rex here soon. And I think what we'll do, I don't want to have a Rex for around base. What we might do is just tame one, see how it works out with the club, and then throw them in the grinder, right? Kind of kill two birds with one stone. We'll do the taming, see if it works with the club, and then throw them in there and see what we get for meat. It'll be fun, man. It'll be fun. Fun and painful all at the same time. So, let's start off with the Microraptor. Shouldn't be too bad. Oh yeah, with the update too, they fixed the smoke. It goes super, super high. Not sure why it goes so high up, but looks fantastic, man. Very, very nice. Very, very large, but very, very nice. All right, so jump on Junior. We'll grab the Microraptor. I think he can ride on our shoulders on the way back, right? If not, we'll pick it up with the Pterodon talons. Let's do stamina. And it's not too far from here. And then we'll go ahead and probably don't need the raft. I think there's a saddle for a Chali, right? We got all the stuff. Do we really want to ride it back, though? Probably not, right? Probably just tame it up and then have it follow us. We'll go over there on the cat, clean stuff out around because we kind of need it to be calm over there. It's a passive tame, not a knockout. Sneak up, put one of the beers in his back pocket, back up. Let it drink it. rinse and repeat, and I'm hoping that the 3 will be enough since it's a level 20 only. So we'll see, man, we'll see. Which way? This way. Get the Microraptor done and out of the way. It's gonna be, I think, the most painful one. Probably. Maybe. Right, this should be the proper pond. It is. They all kind of look the same, man. I was over here trying to find that Dodig. I thought they were over by this one. I couldn't find them anywhere, man. Now for the Microraptors, they were in this general area. I don't see any from here. There was 2 of them over here. Don't know the levels, but there was some of the raptors around too. Let's do this. Let's land the bird. Let's actually put you up on a rock. Might be somewhat safer. There's one there. Is the galley chasing him, or are they both just running? Could be both. Never know. Let's do this. Junior, hang tight, buddy, okay? You'll be fine, man. You'll be fine. All right, so we do got some rare flowers. We got our club. Now, we shouldn't need to bowl it. We'll wait for it to come for us. We'll smack it one time with the club. Probably just once. You right? And we might be good to go. Over here, right here, right here. Junior, come over here, buddy. What? One and done. It's a level 20 as well. That kind of works, man. Kind of makes sense that they want the rare flowers, you know? As aggressive as they are, we'll punch them a couple times if we need to keep them knocked out. We good? I'm not sure where those raptors went to. There was a couple of them killing off the beavers. I did rob one of the beaver dams over here. Got some more of the rare flowers and some cement paste. A couple of these silica pearls, too. Not sure if we need those for anything with this mod, silica pearls or black pearls. So we'll see, man. We'll see. We'll grab them as we see them. But our base is going to be right over there. And then right up in here, I think it's right over by this, is a cave that has a bunch of metal on it. And actually goes down into, and there we go, goes down into one of the artifact caves. So, you're right. You're good. I smacked you pretty good with the club, man. Just saying. Give me these back. Now look, man, okay? This is a one-time thing, all right? We're not taming you ever again, and you're never gonna ride on my shoulder again. It's... his leg's like right in my face. It's fine, dude, it's fine. That went a lot easier than I thought it was going to. It's not that bad when you're on the ground with those. It's whenever you're on a tame, they knock you off, stun you, and then promptly kill you, you know? Now the question is, could we climb back up this? Absolutely not. Junior! Come here, buddy. Alright, let's head back to base. We'll drop off the Microraptor, and then we'll head over and try to grab the Chally. We'll change out the bird for the cat. Now, I think this guy goes on the cooking station, right? Not sure if it's the big one or the small one. I think it's a small one. We'll see, we'll see. But it's one of those two, man. Not sure how I feel with a Microraptor making my food. Just saying, they might poison it. Never trust a Microraptor. That is super awkward. Now he's riding on our short. His butt is in my face. Okay, look. I really hate these things, man. I really do. You know, one thing they could have done with either the egg basket or the hatching area here, right? One of these two stations, they could have had it for a Orvoraptor tame. Maybe this one. Have the Orvoraptor standing right by it, just for looks. Doesn't have to do anything. Maybe to speed up the time of the eggs. It'd be pretty cool to have one of those. They're not used too much. I mean, I know they are probably unofficial and stuff like that. But for normal gameplay, I almost never tame them, man. Not really a use for them. It'd be kind of cool just to have something else extra with one of these stations. So, anyways. Throw you off there. Get your butt out of my face. Is it this one? It is. I need to get a goblin for this guy. We'll go ahead and buy one real quick before we head back out. Keep your feet out of the food, okay? Just saying, man. Just saying. Let's grab a chef. We'll grab some coins. Check the trader anyway, see what he has. Very, very low on coins again. What you got, buddy? Absolutely nothing. Let's go ahead and sell some. Wait, he's got the lead ingot, right? Let's do that. Very, very good for selling. Sucks, we're going to need it here soon. But we definitely need some more of the coins. Super heavy. Can't move still. Five gold for each one, though. Let's grab some more. There's 35 coins. I think you get about 50 coins from him. And then he'll reset his sale time, you know? Nice, man. Nice. That's not too bad, dude. All right, let's go ahead and drop the rest of this back off. 82 coins. That is plenty. And then let's buy a chef. There we go. Let's put you on close distance. Come with me, good sir. I have a worker waiting for you. Yeah, see, these guys act a lot better without all of the fence foundations around, you know? And these things, luckily, don't interfere with their pathing, you know? Alright, you over here. The only thing we're really missing is peppercorn, I think. And then the peanuts. Not sure what peanuts are for. I mean, I know what they're for, man. They're for eating. But, not sure what recipe. But the the peppercorn is one of the main things. We need pepper for quite a few things. And I haven't seen any in the trader, so kind of sucks. Let's drop off the rare flowers. They are very, very rare. We'll get on the cat and go try to get the chally. Oh, you know what? We need the rare flowers. You can use those instead of the beer. And I'm not sure if 3 is going to be enough. I'm hoping that it will be. Let's put him back up here where he's safe. Safe-ish. So glad I got a smoke fix on that. Looks nice, man. It looks very, very nice. Let's jump on Junior. Are you empty? Kind of. We'll leave the meat in there and put that into damage, of course. I know, man. I know. Exciting times, dude. Exciting times. We need some water, but we are going by, well, the water. Let's do this. There we go. That way, I don't forget to close the gate. Just saying, dude. That's one reason why we're missing so many coins. Is because I have to keep buying the farmers, you know? Oh, yeah. And the farmer does take all of the thatch out of the big tree. Right? Only problem is, he puts it all in the first compost bin. I should have marked on the map where I saw the chally at. I thought he was back here. Back that way. I didn't see him, though. Oh, there he's right there. That kind of works. Yeah, he's down this way further than he was the first time. The other one we saw with the little one was over that way, I think. Maybe the raptors finally got him. Anyways, let's do this. Stay here, buddy. You'll be fine, man. You'll be fine. If I die, it's not a big deal. They are very close to base. All right, so we don't really have ghillie. We have we got some feet. I mean, that's about it. I've only tamed one of these back on Valguero whenever I first started YouTube. About 5 years ago. So very, very long time ago. I think all we have to do is sneak up. Don't aggro him. Put a beer in his back pocket. Tell him we want to be friends. And then run away. Oh, you can't. So the ale doesn't work. Oh, that sucks, dude. You figured it would because there is no regular beer barrel, right? That's why we have the rare flowers. It'll take longer. Preferred food is beer. So since how the ale doesn't work, I'm guessing that the wine won't either. I don't know. Junior, slow down, buddy. You have a very, very long stride. Wait. Give me food in last slot. You don't take rare flowers? The wiki said you can use either beer or rare flowers. Hmm. So, here's what we might do. I might drop these three. And then just spawn in 3 normal beer. Because without beer, there's no way to tame them, right? That's super weird. What, was bugged? I don't know. Give me a minute. I'm going to drop those and spawn in 3 beer instead. And we'll just do a 1-to-1 conversion on that. So give me a second. Be right back. All right, beer acquired. So on the wiki, it doesn't say rare flowers. It has a rare flower symbol for passive. So that was just a, that was a me issue, man. It was me not reading properly. So, beer is the only thing you can use to tame them. I'm not sure why the ale wouldn't work, though. But anyways, it's all good. We got 3 of the beer. Now, that's not enough. We're going to have a problem because we don't have any more, right? The next batch is going to take 34 hours to process. 34 real hours, too, not in-game. 3 should be fine, though. It's only level 20. Junior, we talked about this, man. Slow down, man. Slow down. Why are you in such a rush? Really wish we would have claimed the little one. I didn't see it until I was editing the video last time that there was a little one. And it probably grew up. This might be the baby from it. You never know, man. Never know. Oh, nice. It was only one. Oh, fantastic. All right, Junior. Look, buddy. I've got some work for you. You're gonna be doing some limestone grinding for us? Quite a bit of it, actually. Come with me, please. Where's the cat? Right here. Oh, that's not too bad. They get very, very angry. And will punch you and throw rocks at you. So, I don't know, somebody left me comments that you can actually use those in boss fights. Never thought they'd be useful for that. But we might, on our normal playthrough, might try them, just to see. Not sure if they're over on Extinction. We are going there pretty soon. We need to jump back over to our Scorched Earth series, though, to get get reacquainted with ARK. Yep. Okay, look. Let's get rid of this guy. Stay back, buddy. Stay back. You're fine. Passive. I'll handle this. Don't want you to die. We good? We all right? I saved you. Anyways, get reacquainted with ARK and all the other normal mods. We haven't played it in quite a while now. Get the rest of these bones real quick. There we go. Wait a minute. We got meat from that too. That's super weird. Damage. Definitely need the damage. We got a ton of bones, man. So many bones back at base. Wish there was another use for them, right? They might be. Don't steal my beard, Junior! What, tell you what? Pagos cannot be trusted. Give me this. Put those back down there. Alright. Anyways, let's get back to base. Put this guy on his workstation and see where we're at in life. You coming? Are you a swimmer? It is bad day. Get you all nice and clean before we bring you back to base. Get all the fleas off. We'll go ahead and get him on the station. Get some of the limestone going. And then we'll kind of see... I want to take a look at a lot of the recipes for the next build tier materials and see what we need for them, right? I know we need a lot of the cracked stone. Kind of why I want to get the dodic. And I'm not sure what else for making the cobblestone. I think we're going to skip the stucco and go right to cobblestone. Maybe. We'll have to see what they are. All right, Junior. Come with me. Let's put you on a closer follow. Low, not lowest. And then you're coming this way. Watch out for the raptors. Get off of my roof! I tell you what. Look, dude, look. Slow down, man. You're fine, dude. You're fine. Why do all the creatures in ASA have the weird pink around their eyes? It's super, super weird, dude. Not your fault. But just saying. All right, so. Put you on here. I got you a helper, man. He's on the roof again, isn't he? Stay right there. Stay right there. You're fine. Stop moving. Give it a second. Now, did he go down to a mini size? Kind of. All right. Look, buddy. That's kind of awkward. Why is everybody on the roof? Get down from there. Maybe he's trying to see what's out over that way. Super weird. Anyways, I thought he might be mini size, you know? So, we need to get some of the limestone going for sure. And then for the sand, it's going to be cracked stone. See, like I said, man, if we get the dodic going, we can get all of the stone processing, right? Get enough for the cobblestone bricks, the cracked stone, and then for the sand and stuff instead of digging it up. So it's not too bad. Let's grab some limestone real quick. Half of that. We'll drop off the beer and rare flowers. Always keep your beer refrigerated. Just saying. It's the only proper place to store it. Start the ends up here. It's kind of weird. Alright, drop off you. Let's grab the rest. How long to make it? That's not too bad, man. Not too bad at all. What's that, about 15 minutes? I don't think we need the raw limestone for anything. I think it's all made... Well, let's double check over here on the steel, too. It might be... I think it's part of the coke recipe, right? So glass did generate in here, too. Oh, yeah, so the update happened between the last video and this one. All of the recipe cards are fixed. So this one does do glass that generated in here. Nice, man, nice. All right, cool. So that kind of works. So we don't need the smaller station anymore. Everything gets made in here. So that's the coke's made with just charcoal. I thought we needed... Okay, so it's limestone powder. That's what it is. So we can go ahead and grind all this down. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's let him finish. Well, we'll put it all in there. It's fine. I give you that. And then let's see about some of the other build stuff. So the village is of wood, right? Cobblestone's the next tier. That's gonna be cement. Oh, cast iron. Holy crap, that is super expensive. Cement, cast iron, and then cobblestone bricks. The bricks are very, very easy. It's just cracked stone. 1-to-1 ratio. And then cement. Not very expensive either. Just dirt and sand. Super simple to get. The main thing is going to be the cast iron. Right? Now for the village, it's going to be rough wood planks, nails, and fiber. So nails will be the expensive part, right? Just iron ore. Oh, stucco. There's stucco too. Dowel rods. Interesting. Wait, is there not? Oh, we're just looking at foundations, that's why. And then for the castle tier, we need mortar. Have we seen mortar yet? That's steel ingot. Holy crap, dude, that's steel. 10 for each one. And rail spikes. Interesting. Super expensive. What is the... Is the mortar made in here? It's lime. Mortar. Sand, cement. Oh, slag too. Dude, that is super expensive for that. I think that's like tech tier, right? Or is it metal tier? The castle? I'm not too sure. Very, very costly though. Might just go with the cobblestone. That's not too bad, really. I need to do a lot more farming. We've got to get an Anki, man. Because the metal is not very far. Literally right up here. Like, right there's a ton of metal. And then just on the backside there is the rest of it. So it's super close to base with the parasaurs, right, for hauling. So might try to get those scouted out between now and the next video. Haven't found any high-level Ankies, and then all the Dodics, period, gone. Haven't seen any. There's supposed to be some over there. And then two islands down over there, kind of where we got the Sabers at. There's supposed to be some Dodics? Absolutely zero, man. And we're not doing Argentavis in this series, so not really having any haulers that way. Not too sure. Let's take a look at our paper real quick before we go. 275 on the flax. It's not very much at all, dude. We're doing fairly well on the cotton. Now, for the cotton, they changed the recipe on the spindles. Junior, stop moonwalking, man. It's weird, dude. It's weird. Two cotton and one empty spindle. And then for the fabric is 10 of the spindles. So I think all that was reduced. We got quite a bit of the cotton spindles. Not sure what to spend our cotton on. Got 170 of this because I bought quite a bit. Like 100 coins worth for the trader. 146 on these. We got 200 spindles. I bought those too. And then we got 2,000 on the cotton. So maybe we'll save all that for right now and just wait to make it to end anything. Then we figure out what we want. I'm trying to make a lot of stuff off camera. So we're not doing it all on camera. But I don't want to spend too much making all of this, and it turns out we needed a bunch of these, you know what I mean? It's kind of a 50-50 thing. Let's grab... See what this guy has, anything? Absolutely nothing. I don't think organic polymer is used for anything in this mod either, except for maybe some ghillie. Is that still a thing? It is. You can get that from the penguins, too. Over by the green obelisk. Alright, so, we need to... Do the wood pulp. That's the outbox. A lot of stuff in here still. Get rid of this. It's a cement. We're missing the limestone powder. Nope. Missing sand. Drop off this and that. Sawdust. Kind of low on that. I need to get some more of the wood going too. So the firewood. Someone left me a comment too about the firewood. It has a lot longer burn time. So we need to start using that in places instead of doing raw wood logs. It's like a 4-to-1 ratio, I think they said. 1 minute on that. Let's take out this. Put that back in. And then give me back my sawdust too. I'll drop this back in there. Let's grab some wood too. We'll get it sawn up on the mill. It's not too far at least, right? Wait, no! I didn't want the lumber. I wanted the firewood. This. Leave that. That's actually two of them. We'll grab some more. We'll grab some more. I want to try to get the steel going here soon. Don't forget, we still need that for two more of our stations. We need the juicer and the grill. Let's try to get some of that going today, too. Let's grab some more logs. Drop these off. We need that for running that. What is our current time? About 2 minutes. Let's turn this off. Give me that back. And then for the steel, two iron, two limestone. Limestone powder is making one coke. Coke is going to be two charcoal. That's why we need the kiln. Oh, gotta get the kiln set out too. We got some charcoal already though. Let's just take 200. And then limestone powder should be done. Right? Some of it. Nope. This is done. Yeah, that's done. 55. Not very much at all. I will get the coke making. We got that guy. We don't have a hyena. Then all we're waiting for is our firewood. 1 minute. Alright, let's drop off this guy over here. And I want to double check and see. It might say that this is irrigated on the mill itself and not just... It was kind of spoiled. Yes, he never says that it's irrigated. It requires water for the paper. But I'm not sure where he's getting the water from, you know? Junior. What happened to your wrists, buddy? Did you get them stuck in the mill? Junior, man, Junior. We talk about safety around here all the time. Don't make the horse mad, and he won't ground your hands up. Just saying, that is super broken. You should probably go see the medic. He doesn't have any medical brew yet, but at least go see him, man. Just saying, dude, just saying. Now give me this back. Well, we can leave it. It's fine. 27 more, and some dirt. We're getting there, dude. We're getting there. I need to plant some more of the flax. 65. We need 150, so we're kind of getting there. Let's go ahead and plant this while we're waiting for our firewood. Got 12 of those. Let's grab some fertilizer. We should have some, man. The dung beetle has been busy. We've got a ton, dude! It's all from the dung beetle. I'm not sure how many we need. But I also got all these kind of sorted out too, right? Well, that's why. They're all gone. Yep, we need some more thatch too. So the thatch is all going into this one. I mean, everything's kind of going into this one. Yeah, see, there's all the thatch from Junior over there. Our tree that is so out of place. So I think what we'll do is... I need some of the fence foundations. We'll do all three of these as flax. And I should get it sorted out between now and the next video. You're out of fertilizer? Why are you out of fertilizer? And these are like overstuffed. That's the one thing, man. They, one's out too. There's so much fertilizer, but maybe I need another farmer? I'm not a farmer, but a fertilizer dude? Maybe? Maybe it's too many crops for him to keep up with, right? Let's grab some of the fence foundations. Get these planted before we go. Guy is thirsty. Let's make 12. That should get that kind of sorted out. Not sure how many we need. But hopefully that'll be enough to get the flax going for the paper. And then we can probably, I keep saying it, we'll probably make the alchemy station in the next video. And get that finally done and set out. Now, in that, I think all we make is the cement paste and things like that. But the problem is, man, our honey is kind of getting close to spoiling. Kind of getting down there. On the one jar. I don't want to have to go back and try to deal with all the bees again, man. Just saying, dude. It's kind of a chore and a half. Oh, yeah. The other thing is, too, I was over there looking, and the first tree we went to, it's got a level 85 Alpha Carno sitting right down at the base of it. So we kind of lucked out with not dealing with him whenever we went over there the first time, you know? I'll put you that way, and you that way. We're going all the way down. Doesn't really matter which direction, there's no things here. I'll plant these. You got some weird feet, I'm just saying. We'll plant these, and then we'll hire probably one, maybe two more of the fertilizer guys? I'm not too sure. I don't like it how these are running out of fertilizer, though, you know? We're missing one seed, I think, that we'll need. Nope, we're good, we're good. It's weird, some of the crop plot holes, they're like there, but they're not. Right here? Super weird. It kept saying as I was digging it that you can't dig here, but it did put the crop plot. So not sure, it might be maybe some underground rock, something like that. But I guess it's a lot more flax here. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got five crop plots. So 20 of the plants. That might be enough to get the paper, finally. And that'll kind of all be sorted. You see? It's no crop plot there. That is super weird. And it wasn't seeded either. Kind of buggy, man. A lot of them are like that. What if they changed the way that the crop plot looks? Maybe to match the ground texture a little bit better? It does look like the texture kind of goes over the actual hole now. Interesting. All right, so anyways, we got limestone powder and firewood going. Double check. See if anything is done. Almost. Minute and a half, almost. There we go. It's quite a bit of firewood. We got some more of the sawdust that we need. Let's get our coat going real quick. We need this, we need this. Turn that on. And then where is the inbox? Where's the out over here? Not very long, little over a minute, and that's without a hyena. Need to figure out where those are on this map. We'll try to get one tamed. I think it's gonna be a knockout tame for those? No, that's a passive one, right? Again, very long time since I tamed one. Get off the roof! I don't know, what is that guy's problem? While that's crafting, let's get one more of the gardeners. I don't know about you, man, just saying, you got the broken wrist too, don't you? Nope, yours are fine. Your friend over there got it stuck in the mill. I'm just saying he's in a bad spot, man. All right, let's drop off these two. And then one more farmer. Pumpkin seeds, do we have pumpkins? Think we do? Put you on a closer distance. Actually, I don't need to. I'm gonna put you on fertilizer. Let's double check. I think we have pumpkins. Oh, we do. We do. We got 850, man. We are good. We are set on that. And that's done. So we got slack from that too. Interesting. Filling in potholes, making fertilizer. Okay. Take this. I don't think we need the slag for the steel. I think it's just a byproduct, right? So, I keep putting it in there. We'll grab some limestone. Should be done. We got this. And then some ore. I think we have the ore. Possibly. So the first batch is done. What? Why do we have that? That's interesting. 3,000 pounds. Did you, were you storing it for like winter or something? Junior! That can't be right, right? I mean, that's nice. Put some of that over here. Moving kind of slow. We can't jump over the beavers. I need to move this guy down some and make a walkway going right there. We could do that real quick, too. Just to make some space while we're doing things over here, you know? All right, drop that off, and then iron ore. Let's detach you. Wait, first of all, are you making anything? You're nuts. I'll just move you down this way. Wait, what is this? Another card. Maybe, like right here? There we go. Let's attach you. We'll grab a couple of the pathway. Well, I mean, it's fine. We don't really need the path over here. Grab some of the ore, too. Wanted to get some of that going before we leave for the day. I know, I know. We'll take some, we'll take some. Leave that, leave this. We can still move. Guy's hungry. We'll do a couple right here. Actually, one should be fine. Gonna do it too wide. That works. Alright, so that's going. Oh, not very long at all. I thought it was gonna take forever to get steeled. Ah, dude, that is not too bad, man. Let's grab some more. We might be able to make up enough to do the stations. Won't do them in this video. Do them in the next one. And do the alchemy plus the grill and the juice. And that's it, man. Everything is actually made then. Ah, dude, makes me super happy. It's been a long, very long journey trying to get everything done. It's a lot of stations, but again, once we get them all done, they're all here, then all we have to do is farm for our crafting, you know? All right, a couple minutes, we'll have some steel, and that will be a very, very productive day. All right, how much we got? We got 100. Okay, 100 of that, and then some more slag. What are we missing for another run? The coke. Not a big deal, just need some of the charcoal and stuff. And that'll be kind of set. I think we need around, I think it was like 400 total. 350, 400 for all the steel. There's 100. Plus we got some slag too. I have to see what else we needed that for. I think it was a fertilizer, which I mean, seeing how we got, is that going to be a crafted resource? I think so. Seeing how we got all this from the chally, that can't be right, dude. That is nuts, man. Now, I've never seen a stack before either. I don't want to put it in my inventory because, well, I mean, it does. I still can't move. I want to put it in the fertilizer bin and see what happens. It's kind of nice for the spoil time, but I'm not sure how that affects everything, right? Where's the empty one at? I know there's got to be one. Right here. See some of the thatch too. I mean, it should work fine, right? Normal-ish. I've just never seen a stack before. I don't know. That might be a bug. I don't know. Dude. Well, not too bad of a day. Very productive day, actually. We got two tames. One being a Microraptor. I hate those things so much, dude. Got the Microraptor. Not sure how I feel with him cooking our food. But we also got the Chally, which obviously leaves us quite a bit of stuff for the fertilizer bench, right? Mainly needed him for making the limestone. Get that all crushed up. We'll need that for our crafting for the new base. I think we'll end up doing the cobblestone one. We'll see. I was wanting to build all the tiers. Maybe in the next video, we'll go ahead and just spawn some in. See what they all look like so we know which way to go. However, we are going to go ahead and leave this one here. Hope you enjoyed the video. As always, thanks for watching. And we'll see you in the next one.